It's a bombing program.
You can see I'm not just any old cat. Since you seem to have half a brain, might I ask a favor? It won't be too much of a bother, I promise.
Call me cynical, but I don't believe cats can talk. I'll help you out, but only if you tell me who you really are.
I knew you were clever. Yes, I'm no cat. At least not on the inside.
This is where you tell me about some bizarre episode that put your soul into a cat's body.
Exactly. You're good.
Of all the possibilities, why a cat?
Oh, let me start from the beginning. This body that I'm in, the most beautiful cat in the world, she was my precious little baby. Obviously, I named her Jem because she was my treasure. She was everything to me, but she got sick and passed away. I had a difficult time dealing with her death. I couldn't accept it. I shied away from reality. I did everything I could to preserve Jim's body while I desperately searched for a way to bring her back. Science, voodoo, alchemy, you name it. I tried everything you could ever imagine. I spent years, no, decades, performing experiments to bring her back.
I'm not one to judge, but the love you have for your cat is more than a little frightening.
She was my life, but nothing worked. I couldn't revive her. I'd run out of ideas. I was devastated. I had just about given up on life, everything, when God decided to throw me a bone. A little girl approached me. She called herself Lumina.
Lumina? This ought to be good. What happened?
I thought this little angel had been sent from the heavens when she handed me a potion and said it had the power to lend Jem my soul. According to her explanation, if I drank the potion, I could revive her. Of course, I drank the entire bottle without hesitation.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to drink strange potions? Especially ones given to you free of charge by people you just met on the street.
But this stranger told the truth. Jem was revived. See? Alive as ever. However, I wasn't prepared for these side effects. This wasn't what I had in mind.
And that's where I come in, isn't it?
Yes! Lumina mentioned there was an antidote that can reverse the effects. It's called Star. Please, will you find some?
I assume you're talking.
When dawn approaches, you'll find it wandering aimlessly near a large assembly of cats. You can tell from a single glance that it lacks any sort of soul. My real name is Ronan. I don't know if my body will respond to that, though.
Is protecting this city.
We're here for all your nightly needs.
I can't believe this. Another victim?
Yeah.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for...
Starlet spice, you say? Oh, yes. It's also a very rare item. I have none in stock, but bring me the ingredient.
Sounds good to me.
Take a look at the recipe. As you can see...
Huh. Looks like I already have all the ingredients I need.
Bring me the ingredients listed here.
I've got everything you wanted.
So I see. There we go. No need for payment. Just promise me you'll come back. Before you go, there's...
Does it have...
No. The scent of the antidote has a certain... Take every precaution and avoid all...
Great.
Yes. It... Though you might smell...
My gut says that's Ronan.
You don't miss a thing, do you? Let him smell the antidote and see what happens. But are you sure about this? They're gonna pounce if they can smell that concoction on you, aren't they?
Don't worry, Hope. I've got this. I've avoided much worse.
Are you sure? He has his own harem of cats by the looks of it.
It. Now all you need to do is take it to my body and let it get a nice big whiff.
activation.
Monsters will emerge when night falls.
Good effort, Lenny, but not good enough. Those little guys are quick. Let's have Rubrio make us another batch.
Bring me the ingredients list.
Mew?
Maybe they killed her to prove a point.
I hear that the Shadow Hunter is with them.
What's this? You better not be talking.
Up the sky.
Bring me the ingredient. Starlet Spice. Starlet Spice is what you're at. I'll just need the... Little lady, was the Starlet Spice?
That reminds me. There's been some strange girl that you
met. I haven't seen sunlight in years.
Thank you.
The poor little girl's name was Louise.
Her name was Louise. She was taken by the children of Etro yesterday. The witness statement. I hope to God. This doesn't seem to be...
The savages behind this were the children of Etro.
Where could that shadow hunter... I know Louise was famous, but she didn't deserve this.
Time to wake up. Ronan?
My name is Ronan. Am I in my own body?
Yep. Looks like this stuff actually worked. Welcome back to your old life.
Back? But if I'm here, then where's Jem?
Look, she's gone. You know that. She's been gone for decades. I know it's a hard reality.
I know. I'd give my own...
But that's not what I want.
Who is that? Is that...
It is, and I'm here to tell you I want you to live, Master. If you die, there will be no one left in the world who remembers me. I lived a short but perfect life. You treated me with love. I couldn't have asked for anything more. I'll always be with you in your heart and in your memories. I want you to be happy, just like you were when we were together.
Jem. Did you see that? I actually talked to Jem. It's like a dream come true.
You experienced something very special.
I owe all of this to you and Lumina. Thank you.
You're thanking Lumina? Have you forgotten she's the reason you almost spent...
I'm not so sure about that. I think she knew that I'd go to great lengths to bring Jem back.
I think Lumina saved me.
If that's what you choose to believe, I won't stop you. The important thing to remember is...
So the ones behind this were followers of the gun.
Thank you.